I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I will never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met, no doubt in my mind where you belong. I go hungry, I go black and blue, I go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on the rolling seas and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. There's nothing that I wouldn't do. Oh, go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my
start. You know, you're making a rod for your own back, because we're used to these massive, amazing performances from you. You know, there's a great level of expectation, but somehow every week you take the bar up another level. I mean, that was completely different tonight. Very stripped back. I actually like you in this space. It was a really fantastic performance. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
Samantha. This is really hard for me because I'm probably one of your biggest fans, but that performance just kind of left me lukewarm.
What?
Yeah, it did. It did. I like her. I didn't love that song for her, and I didn't want to hear it again. I just didn't. Yeah. It's all about tone,
Nicole.
That song. I hear her as a big power singer. True story. Sorry.
Listen, Sam, I have a new name for you. It's called Scrubo.
What did you say?
Scrubo. That's her new name.
What does that mean?
Scrubo, because of what she works at.
How dare you?
It's a compliment, because this girl is going to be here for a long
How
time.
How dare you?
Why? I mean, it's a good thing.
Susan Boyle was a very good thing.
You have an amazing voice. I don't know what Nicole was listening to, but you made the song your own. It was Bob Dylan wrote that song. He didn't expect somebody like you to be singing it. It was incredible. Listen, Scrubo, you're going to be here next week. Don't worry.
Stop up with that horrible word. Sam, it was beautifully confident, very well controlled, and you had some lovely tender moments in there. For me, I loved it. And I don't know what's happened
to Nicky. Yes.
Nicky.
How dare you?
Nicky.
Like a wet noodle. I'm like a wet noodle.